This is the quietest I've ever been in the history of my whole teaching career here. It's because I told them if they weren't quiet, I would steal their trick-or-treating papers. So, not a peep.